tattoos for $5?
$5 tattoos? I'll take one.
No, no, no. For you, it's free. So what tattoo do you want?
Dad?
Got it.
No way.
All right. Sounds good. Bye, Dad. Love you.
All right, can I actually get like a butterfly?
Prank calling my friends. Hey, did you mean to put that on your story?
What? Stop.
Go look. Hey, did you mean to put that on your story?
What?
Go look.
What? Yo.
Hey, you didn't mean to put that on your story, did you?
What? What would I put?
Hey, did you mean to put that on your story?
Put what on my story?
I'd go look. Did you mean to put that on your story?
Wait, what did I post? What did I post? Lexi, stop. Oh my gosh,
I'd go look.
Stop, what did I post?
Did you mean to put that on your story?
Stop.
Dom, I'd go look. It's kind of bad. All right, Ben, if you can guess what's on my hand, I will give you $100.
Skin.
No, come on. It's so simple.
Cool.
No.
What?
No.
Yes.
No.
Hand.
No, come on. It's so simple.
Water.
No.
Lotion.
No.
Paint.
Andrew, it's so simple.
Andrew.
No. My hand says...
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh, how old is he?
Sorry, what?
How old is he?
Oh, he's about 945 weeks.
Well, are you still working or?
I'm not. This is a really special time and I just want to be home with the baby.
Yeah, I get that. I get that. Can he walk?
He just learned how to crawl. Here, he'll show you. Okay, crawl, baby. Come on.
Hi.
Hi, Jason. I'm a really big fan of you.
Thank you so much.
And the trumpets, they go.
I'm sorry, what?
Savage love. Did somebody.
Wait, who sings that again?
You, Jason Derulo.
Yeah, let's keep it that way.
Shh, watch this. Honey, did you say something? No, I didn't.
Yep.
Okay.
Why did you do that? Really?
I'm sorry. I'm passing the phone to someone really stupid. Brent, can you hold this for a second?
Sure.
Thank you.
Really?
Hi, Ham.
Hi. Was this your drink?
Yes.
Can I have a sip?
Sure.
Ugh, germs.
Don't wipe my straw! Now there's germs.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
Don't slam my door! What have I told you about that?
Who are you talking to? Are you...
I'm talking to you.
Stop, you better not be talking to me.
You don't do that at somebody's house.
Is everything okay?
No, my baby just pooped in the pool.
That's disgusting. How old is he?
1,200 weeks. He should know better. You know, I have my business going. My husband is always working. Well,
is there anything I can do?
Yeah, you can mind your own business.
Andrew! All right, laughing challenge. Andrew's going to go first.
All right, ready?
Yeah. One second. Okay, go ahead.
What's that?
Wait, why was this such a fail? Was I laughing the whole time? Brent's gonna show you guys how he'd react when he meets my next boyfriend.
Hey man, it's really nice to meet you. Oh hey, I'm just taking a cooking class. Hey man, come on in, I'm just sweeping. It's no big deal, it's just a sprain. Just kidding! Ha! Look, I made cupcakes.
At least I don't have chopstick legs.
Well, at least I don't have a big forehead.
At least mom loves me. All right, so it was Dom's birthday a little while ago and I got him this present, so let's go surprise him. Surprise!
Lexi.
Dude, what?
No.
I don't know, I just think this is like really weird.
How is it weird? Either just like tell me you're coming or like knock beforehand. We can avoid this whole—
Who's the funniest?
What?
Who's on their phone more?
Huh?
Who's the worst driver?
Oh, there you go.
Who will get married first?
That's not accurate.
Who has the best style?
Oh, that's not true.
Who would win in a fight?
Oh.
What? What?
And who do you love more?
Aww. Man. Man. Love you both.
Okay, Nana, who is your celebrity crush?
David Beckham.
If David Beckham were to be watching this video right now, what would you want to say to him?
If he wants it, he can come and get it.
I ate the last ice cream cone. What?
It's funny.
What?
You literally ate all my ice cream cones. Mom!
No, don't bring mom into—
Stop eating!
Brett! Ben.
What?
I caught a mouse.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Stop.
Wait, open it.
Are you serious?
All right, Ben, you have to try to stab my hand with that fork before I clean up the water.
All right, easy.
Okay? Ready?
I'm ready. What are you doing? Payback!
That's what you get. Enough. You just don't get it, do you? Danger is my middle name. That's for almost getting us killed. And that's for saving my life. Brent, stop. That's like so annoying. Stop. Seriously, stop doing that, Brent. I just got out of school. Like, please stop. Are you kidding me, Brent? I'm trying to do homework. Don't. Mom! Don't. Mom! Stop! What? Get out of my room. All right, Ben, if you can guess what's on my hand, I will give you $100.
Skin.
No, come on, it's so simple.
Cool.
No.
What?
No.
Yes.
No.
Hand.
No, come on, it's so simple.
Water.
No.
Lotion.
No.
Paint.
Andrew, it's so simple.
Andrew.
No. My hand says.
Oh, are you kidding me?
1, 2, 3, Daisy!
Andrew, I have some questions for you.
All right, tell me.
Okay, what sound does a duck make?
Quack, quack.
What sound does a cat make? What sound does a whale make?
Oh.
Yeah, you got that. Does a what sound like that?
I need to go to the hospital.
Why?
I can't see when I close
stop!
My eyes.
Stop!
I can't
Lexi,
see when
stop!
I close my eyes.
You scared the crap out of me. Stop!
But I can't see when I close my eyes.
Not even funny.
My brother before he got hit by a car.
I haven't done it yet, but like and follow for part two. Okay, I'm gonna tell my friends that we're doing different TikTok challenges. So, I'm gonna pass the phone to someone who is still obsessed with their ex.
I got this shirt from Brent's Closet and these shorts from H&M.
Put a finger down if you're the most attractive in the group. Well, I'm not, so. Oh my god. Who's doing that?
I'm passing the phone to my mom's least favorite child.
I'm passing the phone to my mom's biggest mistake.
Right. I'm passing the phone to someone who's liked a girl for over a year but can't make a move.
I'm passing the phone to someone who still hangs out with their ex-boyfriend every day.
I'm passing the phone to someone who passes gas.
Okay, stop.
I'm passing the phone to someone who shouldn't have passed their driving test.
That's just not true.
You suck at driving.
That's not true.
You ran into the garage.
Not everyone needs to know that.
Well, now they know.
Okay,
so.
How about I pass the phone to mom?
Okay, whoever was by the grocery store today and asked to suck my toes in exchange for Cheetos, you're disgusting.
Yeah, go to hell.
Oh my god, Lexi, you don't know how to park?
I do.
Use your camera.
I'm trying. Am I gonna hit?
No, just turn your steering wheel to the left and go back. Turn it to the left and go back. Lexi! Are you really gonna leave your car like this? Lexi, you can't do that.
I'm done, I'm hungry.
What are you doing?
You're a bad thing. Ooh, I know what da-da. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter.
If you're gonna call me your brother,
put worst in front of it. My way. My way or the highway. Brent, the craziest thing just happened to me. Some guy drove by and said that if he could slap my butt, he'd give me an ice cream cone. He went that way.
Man, the craziest thing just happened.
What in the world?
We're gonna prank our mom.
Hello?
Mom?
Yeah?
The cousins asked us to hang out, but we said that we couldn't because you fell down the stairs. But now they're following us home to make sure that you're okay. So, can you, like, lay on the stairs and pretend like you fell down them?
No, you need to tell them the truth.
No, you have to.
I am not doing that.
Mom, are you okay?
Ow, I broke my ankle and fell on the stairs. What?
There are no cousins.
Thanks for covering for us, Mom.
Time to prank my overprotective brothers.
Yo, what's good, shawty? Your man still around? Yo, what's good, shawty? Your man still around?
Who the hell is that?
Who is that?
Who is that? Find a stock photo of a nice house.
You said what about the Spider-Man, Lexi?
The Spider-Man killing the Strat.
You want to be my Spider-Man? Oh.
What's he doing?
Wait, what?
Oh.
This phone with you?
Are you?
Yo!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Okay, truth or dare? Dare. Try to sing a song while holding your nose. A, B, C, D, E, F, U.
Fuck your life! Bing bong! If you see these dogs in your front yard, just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong! What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey!
Who's the thickest? Who's most likely to get arrested? Who's the craziest? Who's the most popular? Who gets the most attention from other guys? Who has the best tasting guys? Who's the sensitive one? Who's the meanie? Who's the prettiest? Who's the best at advice? Who's the best dancer? Who's got the best style? Who's the smartest?
Okay, Lexi, repeat after me. Stand right there. Okay, now. Give me your hand. Okay, so you're gonna do this with your leg, just like that. Go. Good, yeah, that's it.
Oh! Really?
All right, Lexi, check this out. If you put ketchup on a plate and then put salt on it, it gets really hot.
I've seen this before.
No, I swear, try it. I swear.
Okay, guys, here's a picture.
Smile. It's a video!
Why is the mirror cracked?
Brent's the one that pushed me.
Are you kidding me, Lexi?
I know.
Brent pushed me on this side and it literally broke on the other side.
Are you gonna lay on your stomach and you're gonna go put your hands behind your back? And with getting up, you can't go on your side or your back. Try getting up.
Okay, put a finger down if you have the smartest daughter in the entire world, and not only is she very kind and giving, but she's also super athletic. All right, go ahead.
Go ahead what?
Put the finger down.
Why?
Just put this finger down.
What? I said what?
Lip filler prank on my friends. Can you guys be in this video really fast?
I have a bad memory. What's on your lips?
Sorry. My lips?
What's the video?
Oh, Kylie Jenner, the jig is up. Wipe it off. Wipe it off.
Kylie Jenner.
Talk where I'll do a dance move and then you do it like right after I do it.
What's on your lips?
What is that?
What's what?
That.
Oh, I got lip filler. Do they look good?
No, you did it.
You're lying.
She did it.
You're lying.
Okay, you guys, so my grandma is actually a really good singer, but she's always been nervous to sing in front of people.
But today she's gonna be singing for you guys, so this should be pretty exciting. Whenever you're ready.
All right, Brent, I bet I can make you say 19.
Okay.
Okay, what's 20 times 2?
40.
What's 40 times 2?
80.
What is 80 plus 10?
90.
See? I made you say
no,
it.
No, that's not even close to 19. What? No!
Lexi, what have I told you? I never seen two better bits.
Oh, wow. Looks like you hated it.
Oh, it was delicious.
Wait, what?
I want a refund, bitch.
I'm leaving my house because my mom said she doesn't love me anymore.
Honey, that is not what I said.
Then what did you say?
I said that you're almost 20 years old and I can't keep making your dentist appointments for you.
That's literally the same thing. Hey, ladies.
Michael, back off.
Positions.
Football boys.
Oh my God.
All right, three more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, that'll be $40 for the swimming lessons. Thank you. Looks like your card got declined. Come with me. Who's next? And you're all set. Your bill is going to be $450.
Okay.
Thank you. Ooh, looks like your card got declined. I'll be right back.
Okay. Ow! 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 Ow!
Shh. Bumping head prank on my newborn baby. Shh. Nana, you will not believe what just happened. Some guy came up to me and said that if I shook my butt, he'd give me licorice. He went that way.
Yeah, that guy was weird.
So weird.
Oh my gosh, I saw him too, and I think he went that way.
Okay, A.
A.
E.
E.
I.
I.
O.
O.
Woo! Step on a crack, you break your mom's back.
So the next thing I know, the guy's asking me for feet pictures. Oh my God, I just spit on you, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. So go on, what were you saying? I love you. Ayo, hot brother check. I checked, he's ugly.
What?
Okay, Mom, you see this money?
Yes.
Do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay. All you have to do is follow my directions, and whatever I do, you have to do.
Okay.
Okay. So I thought I'd give you some tips on how to do the splits. So make sure that you do these stretches every day for about a week or so. Okay, so this is the first stretch. So you're gonna kind of want to put your weight into this right leg. Make sure that your hips are square and you're gonna get a nice little stretch. So the next stretch, you're gonna stay in the same position and just lift your back leg. Next, you're going to flex this front foot, straighten this leg, square off your hips, and reach it forward. Lastly, you're going to bend this back leg somewhat like this, square off your hips once again, and reach it forward. And voila, this should be you by the end of the week. Be sure to tag me in your splits transformation videos.
Say a la donna, la forza
di me. Shut up, Lexi. Stop that.
Brent. La forza
di me. Stop.
Who was interested first? Who said I love you first? Who's more protective? Who cleans more? Who eats the most? Who spends the most money? Who is most likely to start an argument? Who falls asleep first? Who is more annoying?